My name is Hailey Hollinshead, and I'm a junior here at UIS. I'm a biochemistry major. I'm a resident assistant here at UIS with the Department of Residence Life. I have also been involved with numerous sports teams, like the cheerleading team as a freshman, the track and field team as a sophomore, and I am also a founder of the student organization Legion of Ladies. Today, I'm in my chemical analysis lab. Here on campus, I'm involved with research with Dr. Morsch. We are doing research in the realm of chemical education. We focus on, it's an online collaborative learning assignment and how this interaction with other students on an international level can help you learn how to speak in the discipline of chemistry better. I was recently named the Lincoln Laureate of the 2018 class. So that is just an award given to a student that is really involved and has extracurriculars, but also excels academically. I'm a resident assistant in Lincoln Residence Hall. That is a hall with all freshmen, which can keep you on your toes. I'm in charge of keeping control of a community, so I'm going to plan events for that community. I'm going to help residents bond and find a place on campus. So I'm really a resource that can help students find what they need when they come to UIS. Right now, I would like to apply for medical school. Ultimately, I would really be interested in being involved in a dermatology program and eventually becoming a dermatologist myself. I'm actually from Springfield, Illinois, so I'm from the capital here, and I went to high school at Rochester, so I'm kind of a local. Me and my two sisters have come to UIS, so it's almost a family legacy now that we've all been here. I'm really happy that I came to UIS. It was probably one of the better decisions I've made with my academic career and my professional career. I think that it's really prepared me. And coming out of high school, I wasn't really sure where I wanted to go, and UIS seemed like a really good fit. And at the end of the day, it really has, I feel like, prepared me and grown me as an individual and helped me get ready for the next step of my life.